Nana Patekar admits that he has lost out on friendship and films in Bollywood because of his erratic behavior and his propensity to get into a fight at the slightest provocation. Nana Patekar has been on frequent sabbaticals and he is seen less and less in Bollywood these days. Most of the times, Patekar is reported to be tending to his farm in Seegar or cooking for his neighbors. Though Nana says that he loves cooking and growing vegetables in the farm, the fact remains that the three-time National Award-winning actor has almost been sidelined from Bollywood. According to most prominent filmmakers, the firebrand actor has been marginalized in Bollywood because of his eccentricity and his propensity to lose his cool at the hint of a disagreement. Over the years, Nana Patekar lost most of his friends and the number of producers unwilling to work with him increased by the year. Most producers who used to swear by Nana Patekar said that the actor used to be moody on the sets and often used to disagree with them. There were frequent mentions in the gossip columns about Nana Patekar storming out of a film set because he was angry. The angry Nana Patekar, which was an integral part of his personality on screen, has somehow become his off-screen character as well. We asked Nana Patekar the same question, and guess what? He admitted that his mood swings has cost him dearly over the years. He admits that he has scarce control over his mood and as a result, he frequently breaks out. Yes, I know that I am moody. If you provoke me, I get angry. I have had fights with everyone, but they were never serious fights. I have no enemies. It's just that my perception is different from theirs and so is their perception, says Nana. But isn't it true that nobody wants to work with him because he is known to be erratic and shouts at people at slightest provocation? Obviously, our question angered Nana because he raised his pitch to answer our question. I don't care what people say about me. I know what I am. I have always been in a space of my own. I cannot be nice to everyone. I am a person who believes in speaking on one's face rather than behind him, Nana says. But what about the fact that nobody wants to work with him anymore? Those who are not well versed with their job find it difficult to deal with me. Before accepting any movie offer, I go through its story. If it appeals to me, I accept the offer. I am honest. I do not believe in saying yes just to please someone. If I do not like certain things, then I do not shirk from voicing out my opinion aloud. You can be either good or bad. Yes, it did trouble me, and I lost a lot in the bargain too, admits Nana. Yes, Nana Patekar did lose out on a lot of friendship and films because of his mood swings. In fact, some of his colleagues and co-actors even suggested Nana to go through anger management therapy to calm himself down. However, nothing seems to have worked.